Again, if you get any updates, thank you. All to now to Fort Myers Beach, where deputies found a body inside a room in the Marina Village at Snug Harbor.
NBC2's Julianne Dell is there right now talking with people staying at the hotel. Julianne.
Well, most of us normally know this is a pretty peaceful area. It's right off the bridge and down by the water, but today it's a crime scene. You can see the squad cars in the parking lot as well as the crime scene unit. And if you take a look up there, you can see a deputy standing on the fourth floor with crime scene tape to either side of him as detectives work inside. And we even saw a helicopter circling here earlier. Now, the Lee County Sheriff's Office tells us they are investigating a homicide, saying that they responded here last night. And because of the nature of the crime, the Major Crimes Unit has taken over that investigation. People staying here tell us they came home to this place swarmed with deputies, some of which were looking into and under cars in the parking lot with flashlights. They also say deputies came around this morning knocking on their doors and asking if they'd seen anything suspicious. Those people tell us that it was a woman's body that was found. Some have been staying here for decades and say this is the last thing they would expect to happen, and it's making them uneasy.
And know who you're talking to and not trust anyone.
One minute you're on vacation and the next minute you're not.
Now, we don't yet know how this woman was killed or her identity, and as deputies continue to investigate, we'll keep you posted on their developments. Live on Fort Myers Beach, Julianne Dell, NBC2.
Julianne, thank you. Break.